حبيبي مالو قولوا لي واش جرالو البارح كان يبغيني واليوم تغير حالو كان ديما فيا يسول وغيابو عليا طول لازم شي حد في بالو والله حليب العاول ومال حبيبي مالو قولوا لي واش جرالو البارح كان يبغيني واليوم تغير حالو كان ديما فيا يسول وغيابو عليا طول لازم شي حد في بالو والله حليب العاول يا ولفي حرام عليك هجرتيني بلا زبا والعشرة هانت علي وجرحتي المحبة والله حرام عليك ضيعت معك زماني هجرتي اللي كان يبغيك وجريتي للبراني
ماشي نادم حيت بيتك
ربي عالم باللي بيا
وقادر يسيني
ويك في نار الكيا ومال حبيبي مالو قولوا لي واش جرالو البارح كان يبغيني
با من از سایه نگو خورشید فردا مال ماست تو که باورم کنی عشق دنیا مال ماست شب نگو شکوه نگو قلب ستاره روشنه غم نگو غصه نگو وقتی دلت میشه منه
safety. We believe in family. This is our heritage. This is ICO.
Ready? cars that need cement, and for this reason, when we export these cars to another country, such as neighbors, Iranian country, so when speaking about cement, immediately everybody focused on this computer, this innovation. That means, but this issue changed the cement to exclusive car. So this is a totally home innovation.
Assalamu alaikum. My question is, what are material fabricating this innovation? And can you use another material to be cheaper?
Okay, thank you for your question. This is a controversial question, and please allow me to explain myself by short mentioning the following points. We already, after debate and holding several meetings with the jury teams and with the economical jury teams, use the same material that using the interior trims and using the dashboard of the car, because we have to mention about the same fundamental factors such as stylish and totally match with another parts of the dashboard. Of course, we can reduce the cost because it's very important for all of the factory. For example, we use the black and white screen instead of the touch screen, and also we use the rubber bottom instead of the pen or sensitive pen. And also we use the small speakers inside this innovation. That means we try our best to reduce all the costs.
Sir, do you use any process to come up with new, innovative, and creative ideas? Can you tell us more about this process? Thank you.
Okay, first of all, I would like to appreciate you for your intelligent question. First of all, we arrange a very specific teams, including the R&D teams, including the IT, industrial, economical, expert person, and we discussed about the primary idea. After approve the idea and modify some parts of this idea by brainstorming and debate about every angles, every unclear angles about this issue, we provide the proposal as every time. That means before innovation, every team must be prepared a proposal, and after that submitted to several ministries, including industrial ministry, economical ministry, and after approve this proposal, after approve, allocated some grants for making and producing this production in a large scale. Then it's turned testing. A lot of testing must be done to be sure about everything's okay. That means the sound test, power sensitive test, brightness test about the screen, and after that, applying the car and send to the markets. Thank you very much. Quality teams to approve the safety and quality of the final product, and also mentioned airbag and all of the seats of the car with this computer to action in an accident, because of safety and also, as I told you, the cost is one of the two important factors for us.
Okay, my question here is, what is the main problem that lead to incentive to create this innovation? Thank you.
Okay, in the previous car, we had a primary computer, we call traveling computer, or even doesn't have any computer in some of the old cars, and just has some sign and some alerting lights with general red color bodies to alarm the driver about the relative's problem while driving. But that means the driver must know every sign, every light and in the kilometers or each car. And all of us know, unfortunately, sometimes the majority of drivers doesn't have enough electricity to know every sign of the car. For this reason, we don't have any established, and also we don't have any established standard in every car production about this alarming sign. For this reason, we decided to make the computer, talking computer, in this car, because I think it is very easy to understand for every kind of driving to know about any problem, facing the problem in the car.
Can you develop or improve this innovation to put it in another car, another place in the car?
Okay, thank you very much, Mr. Raad, for the question. Of course, yes. We don't have any limitation for this issue. For example, in another car we produce in our company, we relocated this computer in the middle of the dashboard. That means under the clutch. But this is very important for the accessibility, and the easy to access of this product is very important for it, because when the driving has a drive, it's very important to easy to access of all of the function of this computer. That is very important for us, and all of the teams, our teams must be focused about this. Thank you so much.
ویژه محصولات ایران خودرو مدل 95 به مناسبت دهه فجر آغاز شد. راه تو را می‌خواند. ایران خودرو.
This innovation, we make a decision to introduce another product, and it's multiplex kilometers. But this new kilometer doesn't have the extra function as same as this talkative computer. So after that, in the any exhibition, car exhibition in Iran or any countries that neighbor Iran. Asking about any people that come there to compare between this computer and another kilometers of the car with the same function. I think this is very important, and we always believe about the consumer, because the consumer is very important for our factory.
Some feature or criteria of a very
well designed product? Okay, thank you very much, Mr. Aiman, for your question. We have established explanation, the fixed explanation about the well designed product. That means, first of all, we have to focus about the accessibility. Easy to access is very important. The second one is the economical issue. That means that very reasonable must be this every innovation or every product must be has a reasonable price. For this reason, we try our best to reduce our cost, as I told you in the last question. After that, user-friendly is very important because must be the innovation or the product must be user-friendly. That means the software that apply in this innovation should be every person can use it. And also the last things that means focus on it is must be stylish. That means it must be matched with another parts of the dashboard or interior trims of the car.
Okay, for the last but not the least question, we want to know what is the future plan of this company to introduce this technology to other countries. Thank you very much.
Okay, thank you for your question. The plan of our teams is first of all focus on the export of the this innovation in another country and also participate in the international exhibition to introduce this innovation to this new product to everybody, every people. And also I think I confirmly that the advertisement is very important. That means the very intelligent advertisement, because some of the advertisements so much us. And if we can introduce this innovation by very interesting advertisement, I think this is our key, our success key to improve and modify this innovation. Thank you very much, and thank you for spending your time.